Inexact science. Panthers have an odd man rush here as Huberdeau gets to the line. Barkov gathers it in, sets up Petrovic for a blast, deflected off the goalpost, and then Huberdeau scores! Jonathan Huberdeau on the rebound. It's a 2-1 game.
Boy, I can feel that pendulum. It's continuing to swing in the way of the Florida Panthers. They started the second period with a power play opportunity, and they continued what they did at the end of the first period. As I mentioned, it was a tale of two periods in that first, and now you get what? You get a rebound goal. Oh my, we're tracking those these days for the Florida Panthers, and Huberdeau gets rewarded for being Johnny on the spot, or should I say Jonathan on the spot.
There you go. He had one last night. He was a little closer to the goaltender in Columbus. That one was disallowed on a goaltender challenge. Petrovic an assist for the second straight game. And the Panthers indeed are right back at it. Jágr gets the second assist. And as a little more history, we'll tell you about that. Ronda way out of his net to clear. Most points by players 40 years old or older. And Jágr ties Gordie Howe at 268 of them.